am your joy. Joy. Your pain. Pain.
I am. I met him 15 years ago, and I was told there's nothing left. No reason, no conscience, no understanding, and even the most rudimentary sense of life or death, of good or evil.
Joy.